God damn it!
Suck,
fucking
man.
Flippers, man. They're fucking sticking.
Bullshit. He's not gonna make it.
He's almost got
it. Fuck! Stupid piece of shit.
I told you, man. You suck.
What the fuck is that?
It's the hi-hats.
I thought we took care of those clowns.
It's time I dealt with these fools personally.
Forget what you did to us? You think we just stay silent? So now it comes to this, your final curtain call.
You're standing on our turf. I'm gonna give you one last chance to walk your fat, stuttering ass back to Broadway.
You just don't get it. You bastards of fucking history.
Take him apart!
Let's bust him up!
Hi-hats! Take these good... goddamn... fuckers! To hell now! You war! And I won't... get it!
I ain't been in this place in a long time.
We've got him cornered in here, so stay with it and be ready for anything.
Stay down, guys.
The switch has got to be around here someplace. That should open it. Watch out for the cart! Move it, soldiers!
Come here! I got a secret for you! See the possibilities, Masai.
Cyrus, I see. But the armies, how will we call them out to meet? How do we ensure that they come in peace?
We must trust our brothers. We will invite everyone on our network under a night of general truce, and I will speak to them. And they will see you cannot deny the truth.
I warn you, Cyrus, this is not
smart. I don't need warnings. I